I was listening to one of my favorite songs the other day, and I realized it's so violent. You guys probably know the song, Pop Out by Polo G. We pop out at your party, I'm with the gang.
Bow, bow.
And it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain.
That song slaps, but did you hear what he said?
And it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry.
Fam, that's wild.
Watch your profanity.
Everyone's making gangster songs, but we can't tell who's lying. I think all of them are just capping.
Who capping?
I think it's bad, because it's influencing other kids to rap about that gang stuff. And when you rap about it, you're gonna be pressured to do the real thing. And that's not a flex, bro. Let's go back to Polo G. That's someone I really respect. Even though he does that gang robbery stuff, he also tells us the bad stuff about it.
That street shit, like I learned, it'll just get you two things, dead or in jail. People glorifying this, they just thinking in the now, they ain't thinking long term. So that's why I had to change my mindset.
Just listen to the lyrics in Deep Wounds.
My haters checking on me, I've been doing great. I couldn't get wrapped up in that drama, had to move away. Everything could change depending on what you do today. You gotta live with each decision that you choose to make.
Did you listen to what he said? I like to joke around in my videos. I mean, like, look at my title. It's ridiculous.
But anywho,
but I'm trying to be super serious in this video. You know I had to put Tay K in this video because he made a song of killing someone and running away.
Okay.
That's crazy. His music was so violent, but I can't lie. It's actually bangers. But then bro got locked up. Check the news, he's all over there.
This pretty much ends all hopes of any Tay K fans and any hopefuls that Tay K is getting out of jail soon. He's accused, not accused, he's convicted. Convicted. Now we can officially say it, of murder. And that's gonna come with decades in prison. That's gonna come with probably him trying to get an appeal, which still is gonna take decades.
Even though Tay K was really with all the smoke, he's locked up now. There's no gang in jail. There's only kiss.
Pause, brother.
But I ain't beat that case, bitch, I did the race. Beat it up, wear a nut, shorty face.
You remember when Tay K said he was eating good noodles? He's not lying. Look at him, bro. His neck looks like a pack of hot dogs. I don't know if you guys know, but Gucci Mane is really with all that smoke. You know not to mess with Gucci Mane. People even call him the boogeyman.
Gucci Mane is the boogeyman of hip hop. He is the boogeyman. And instead of boo, he says burr. And when he says burr, everybody jumps.
He is like the boogeyman. It's certain things you can't say around him, or you can't, you know, be a certain way with this guy, or he gonna put it in check.
Bro, this is crazy. If I met Gucci Mane in real life, I would just give him a hug because he knows I'm not with all that smoke. Look at all my man's mug shots. He has one for every day. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
A few moments later.
My man's is basically in GTA. No cap. Compare these two rappers to Smoke Perp. He was always talking about that gang. But he got beat up by Russ.
Stop it.
Russ was in that joint like Yo, another rapper who's low-key with all that shenanigans is Kodak Black. He's kind of like Gucci. He has bare mugshots.
Yeah.
In 2016, my mans was arrested for robbery.
Like a nigga water wheel, I'ma get it cracking. Cut from a different cloth, I'm a different fabric.
Yo, Kodak is spazzing. They want to see the day I go to the poison yesterday.
Huh?
Sheesh! Bro, don't get lost on the streets. We need you. The next person I want to talk about is G Herbo. This guy's really with all the smoke. A girl tried robbing his... You know what? Just listen to this.
We jacked all of his shit. G Herbo, I'm so sorry. I'm not bragging. I'm super scared of you still. Anyway, I jacked all his shit. And I, like, he was FaceTiming me. He was like, yo, and he was in the car. And he was like, yo, bitch. He was like, I know you have my shit. And I was like, what are you talking about? Yeah. He came to my house. Bitch,
he pulled
I was
the gun
shitting.
Of the dog, right?
Yes. 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 He tried to kill my dog.
I know this video was all fun and games, but to be a good rapper, you don't need to do all that gang stuff. Look at Drake and Kanye. They didn't do it. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please smash like and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on post notifications. Toodles. What are you talking about?
What kind of water is that?
Because you look sus.
How?
So I thought you put toilet water. What? Because it is hot.
Yeah, watch your mouth. Yeah, point them out. Yeah, I have in the Benz. All black though. I'm in a stack.
So much to do that, like, why are you going back? Mm. You know? Forward ever, backward never.
I was on the block then, I still on the block now. Got a little money, them boys think I got a lot now. Hey.